live on this beautiful Tuesday morning and Thanksgiving in sight.